Everyone liked you in middle school.
I didn't really care about everyone.
Dear Lara Jean, it's been what, 5 years since we've seen each other? But here you were with all these complex thoughts and emotions. It's crazy. You're really pretty.
Hi, Lara Jean.
You okay?
Are you okay?
Yeah. Do I have to tell Peter about this?
When you wrote those letters, what did you like the most?
This seems personal. I feel a little funny reading this.
You write this instead? Don't think I've forgotten you haven't returned my letter. You couldn't have liked us all the same. One of the letters had to have been a little more intense than the others.
I love you, John Ambrose. I really love you.
Yours, John Ambrose.
The stuff that I was telling you about, like the overthinking, that doesn't happen when I'm with John Ambrose. It's like easy. But that's probably because we're just friends, right? Do you remember the time capsule that we buried in middle school?
Mm-hmm.
We should dig it up.
The time capsule? Do you remember when we buried it?
Did you write him back?
And John Ambrose.
So you wrote him back?
Wait, Lara Jean, didn't you get a Seahawks t-shirt because you were trying to impress John? No.
That's true, that's really cute.
Fine, but even with a mild stutter, you were still hot commodity.
McLaren, do you remember when you had that stutter? Girls pretended to like me because I was friends with Peter.
I can handle helping my girlfriend clean up.
I know I should have told you about me and Peter.
It's okay. It seems as though they want us to dance.
As volunteers, I think we should give the people what they want.
Okay.
No.
You know where this is going, right?
No. Yeah.
We kissed. But I wanted him to be someone else.
Sometimes you have to kiss the wrong man to know what's right.
I'm sorry.
You know you're way off about Peter. He's crazy about you.
Peter.
I'll see you tomorrow.
Sure.
I'm just embarrassed. Because I read it all off.